New at noon, police make an arrest in a deadly shooting in J-Town. Michael Ballard is charged with murder, assault, and burglary. Police say Ballard broke into a home on Old 6 Mile Lane and shot a man and a woman while they laid in bed. Joseph Lewis died. A woman was also shot and survived. Ballard's in jail today on bond of $500,000.